All right, today we're tuning this SN95 Mustang. It's 1997, 4.6 non-PI deal, still pump gas. Got a couple odds and ends done to it, so yeah, check it out. Here's this 1997 Mustang. As I stated, it's a 4.6 non-PI headed thing. Kind of interesting, this has got the Edelbrock intake manifold on it with no camshafts, which is a little odd, right? But because that intake manifold is going to work well with RPM and the camshafts do not. So a little bit of a mismatch combination for now. I think he's going to put cams in it later. It's got that one-piece BBK throttle body and elbow setup on it. If you 4.6 guys are somewhat familiar with that. Has headers and exhaust, that kind of jazz. Still on pump gas. So he said his goals, or he was hoping to make 230 with it to the tire. I don't think that that's going to happen with the non-PI heads, but we will give it a shot and see what happens. It is a 5-speed car. Yeah, I'm going to dive into this and get the drivability stuff dialed in, make some hits, and see what it makes. Thing made 200, we'll call that 220 horsepower, 240 foot-pounds of torque. Torque number is decent, even with that intake manifold on it. I was running up to 5600. You can see it's just over base peak power, right around 55. So yeah, 220 horse, a little bit shy of his goal, but as I stated, I'm not really surprised being a non-PI headed stock camshaft two valve. You know, even the PI headed stock cam ones, I think typically make in the two teens, 220 area. So for a non-PI headed deal, did okay. But yeah, just a good daily cruise around car, you know. Yeah, I don't know what his end goals are, if he's just gonna put cams in it, leave it NA, or if he's gonna throw a blower on it, or a turbocharger, or nitrous, or some sort of power adder. But that's really what these two valves need to really wake them up. So yeah, it's like I said, just a daily. It sounds good, runs good, just isn't super powerful, but that is okay. So yeah, that's it for this one. Gonna roll it off of here and work on the next project.